Now I'm going to make a smoothie. And it's going to use spinach, which is down here. And then I'll put the spinach in the blender. Like that. Then this is ginger. Put into the blender. There you see it. And this is what ginger looks like before it's peeled. Then here's a half of a beet. There's the half of the beet. And there's the carrot that's going to go in it. And then it will all be put into this blender jar with some water and some lemon juice. And then it will be blended. And it's gonna be my snack. Yum, yum, yum.